Welcome to the National Coffee Day edition of Breaking the News.
Can you just stop right there, please? Why is everything got to be a day?
Well, I didn't even know it was a day until I got three emails in my inbox telling me it was National Coffee Day.
Okay, so we get these all the time, and it's always trending on Twitter. So we wondered, why is everything got to be a special day, and how did we get here?
Today is National Coffee Day. Why? Seriously, every day is coffee day. Why does coffee need a day? It's also National Biscotti Day, and not biscotti, you cretins. You don't drink a cappuccino. It's Italian. Plus, those little cookies go great with coffee, so it makes sense. But I digress. It's also Hug a Vegan Day, if you're into that, as well as National Attend Your Grandchild's Birthday, which, unless it's your grandchild's actual birth today, makes about as much sense as this, or this. Plus, very few people want mom or dad in the actual room during birth. Think that through for a second. The point here is that for some reason, every day, these days, has to celebrate something. I mean, there's Kiss a Ginger Day, National One-Hit Wonder Day, King Biscuit Day. What is that? Why don't we National Get Over It Day, which is actually a real day. I'm not joking, it's March 9th. And why? Why March 9th? Come on.
National Hagfish Day, which is coming up in October.
It's a big one.
We turn to Holly McGuire, editor-in-chief of Chase's Calendar of Events.
So let me ask you this. When did the ubiquitous day of fill in the blank start?
You know, people are surprised, but it is started a long time ago. For example, National Raisin Day started before World War I.
In fact, Chase's took over promotional calendar duties from the U.S. Department of Commerce, which used to market industries with commenced days and weeks.
Things like National Fur Week or June Dairy Month.
In fact, Congress spent so much time commemorating stuff that in the 1984-85 session, 41% of the bills passed and sent to the president were commemorations. Almost half. A decade later, the U.S. House had enough and banned commemoration bills. But you can't stop pointless celebrations. So when Congress stopped, guess who picked up the slack?
In that vacuum, people just started doing it themselves. Your neighborhood kids came up with National Knock Knock Day or Mom and Pop Business Owner Day.
Raise your hand if you remember Opposite Day before the internet. But then there came the internet.
The internet, cyberspace, social media. All of a sudden you have people online all day, 24/7, and they're just constantly looking for entertainment.
Hard to find a day on Twitter where the day of whatever isn't trending. So blame Congress. Blame industries like beer, which has 7 unofficial holidays. But each day, she says, has meaning. Personal meaning to her. And as annoyed as one might get, isn't that something we should all strive for?
I think so. No, I don't know. I'm still kind of annoyed with it. But the idea is romantic to like have a purpose for every day. If you want to make a day like Rena Sargentopoulos Day, if that's something you wanted to pursue and people would follow you, there's a couple ways to do it. And here they are. National Day Calendar, it's a website. You can pay to get a listing there, and they have a committee that approves it, and they'll promote your idea. You could submit your idea to Chase's. They don't charge you, but their standards are much more rigorous. Like, there's not 7 beer days on their calendar. Or you could go to your state and local government, the old school way, and they could proclaim a day for you if they choose. And if your day is cool enough, like Rena Sargentopoulos Day, just start it. And if people like it, they'll tweet it, and then it'll be a trending thing.
It'll never happen.
Maybe not, but anyway, it's how you do it.
Until then, I shall celebrate National Coffee Day. It sounds delightful to me.
Yeah.
When's National Wine Day? Because we're definitely celebrating that one.
That's September 3rd.
Fantastic.
Just kidding, I don't know.